Welcome to this class, how to balance this reaction. This is nitric acid, this is aluminium hydroxide, this is aluminium nitrate, and this is water. Okay, to balance this reaction, at first we have to draw a table like this. This is reactant, this is product. So look, to balance this reaction, at first we have to count the number of atom here. So let me count the number of atoms. So here in the left hand side we have hydrogen, that is one. Then here we have NO3. NO3 is a polyatomic ion, right? This is a whole unit, which is one. Then here we have aluminium, right, which is one. Then here we have hydroxide, and this is three. Look, in the left hand side we have hydroxide, but in the right hand side we don't have. But we can easily write this water molecule as HOH, right? HOH. So then we'll get OH. So in the right hand side we have aluminum here, that is one. Then we have here NO3, this is 3. Then here we have hydrogen, which is 1. Then here we have which, that is 1. So to balance this reaction means we have to balance the number of hydrogen, nitrate, aluminum and hydroxide from both sides. So hydrogen here 1 and here 1, so we have nothing to do. Nitrate here 1, but here 3. So to balance the nitrate, what can I do? I can multiply here by 3, that gives me 3. If I multiply here by 3, these 3 must come before this nitrate, that is here. If I place here 3, the number of hydrogen will be 3. So I have to change the number of hydrogen, right? 3. Look, now we have nitrate 3 already we have written. Now we need to balance the number of aluminum here 1 so we have nothing to do. Then hydroxide here 3, but here 1. So to balance the hydroxide, what can I do? I can simply multiply here by 3, that gives me 3. If I multiply by something, that something must come before the atom or group. So I have to place here 3. If I place here 3, the number of hydrogen will be 3. So here I have to update the number of hydrogen. So look, and the number of hydroxide is 3. So look, hydroxide 3, aluminium 1, nitrate 3, hydrogen 3. So everything is balanced. So you can say that this is the balanced reaction. And if anyone say to you that balanced chemical equation, then you can change the zero sign with equal sign, right? The main trick here that you have to write water as HOH. At last you can change this water, right? Look, you can change this water as H2. So this is the balanced chemical reaction. So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.